And the reason why it's called that is because Jerry Reed was known for his claw pattern where he, you know, used all his thumb and three fingers.